Hi guys, welcome back to a Squishmallow Review. I'm Abby and wonderful to see you guys. I hope you're having a happy Squish Hunt Day and a happy Squishmallow Day. Today, we are gonna be reviewing another new 2021 Halloween Squishmallow! I know, there's a lot of Halloween Squishmallows to review. Today, we're gonna be reviewing a new re-release of actually one from last year, and I actually have him, which you'll get to see in another review. So let's show you the Squishmallow for today. The Terry! So this is the Burnt Terry, as people call him. He's super popular right now. He's so big, and I love him because I can squeeze him, and he's just super cute. So let's get started on this review of this cute little turkey. He has his cute little feathers, which I love. They're colored red, orange, yellow, pink. They're kind of pinkish, but I love it because it's fall-like and I love fall. He has a gray belly, which is super cute. And then he's exactly like the other Terry, so he's just a different color and his feathers are different. So he's all burnt, so gray and black all over his body. He has his little gobble and his nose, which is super cute, and two black eyes, which I love. On the back, he has his feathers, which are super cool. What I like about this Terry version is that it has actual fabric in here. The other Terry does not. It's super like floppy and it won't stay up. So this Terry has just fabric right in between the little feathers, which is super awesome, so that his feathers stay up. I love him to death, he's so cute. And then on his tag, it has just a picture of him on the front, and then on the inside, it has some information about him, and his picture on the inside, and then the new 2021 squad in there. And you can find him at Fred Meyer, Kroger, any place that is part of Kroger. There's a lot of different places to find him. He's super rare, so try and find this guy because he's awesome to add to your collection. You can find him online. If you want to pay a bigger price, then do it because it's awesome and he's great to add to your collection. Just try to find a good price. There's always good prices out there. And especially if you find him in retail, you're a lucky one. All right, my friends, I hope you enjoyed this review of wonderful Terry. I will see you guys later. Happy hunting. Bye, friends.